intern Kayla here today. I'm so excited to share with you this week's Term Tuesday. This week we'll be talking about consequentialism. Consequentialism is the ethical theory that promotes the idea that the goodness or the wrongness of an action is determined by the consequences that follow that action. It's similar to utilitarianism in this manner. Utilitarianism believes that the most morally right action will produce the most good for the most amount of people. Theories that contrast this are deontological theories. Deontology suggests that the wrongness or rightness of an act is not completely determined by the consequences that follow. This is consequentialism, or at least a little bit about it. I'm so excited to share with you next week's Term Tuesday, so make sure to watch that as well. Thank you so much!